Hi, boys and girls. Today's lesson is for January the 21st. Let's get started. Hello, boys and girls. How is everyone today? Good. It's my job to keep you safe, and it's your job too. Move your hands with mine. I am a masterpiece, unstoppable, strong and brave, irreplaceable, cherished. I am a musician. Stand up and move with me. Have a seat. All right. Where, oh, where is pretty little Susie? Where, oh, where is pretty little Susie? Where, oh, where is pretty little Susie? Way down yonder in the pawpaw patch. Ready? Here we go. Steady beat. Sing with me. Where, oh, where is pretty little Susie? Where, oh, where is pretty little Susie? Where, oh, where is pretty little Susie? Way down yonder in the pawpaw patch. Let's keep this pattern. So we're going to go ta, ta, two, ta, ta, two. Sing with me. Where, oh, where is pretty little Susie? Where, oh, where is pretty little Susie? Where, oh, where is pretty little Susie? Way down yonder in the pawpaw patch. Come on, boys, let's go find her. Come on, boys, let's go find her. Come on, boys, let's go find her. Way down yonder in the pawpaw patch. Picking up pawpaws, putting them in her pocket. Picking up pawpaws, putting them in her pocket. Picking up pawpaws, putting them in her pocket. Way down yonder in the pawpaw patch. Keep the pattern. Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain high. When you're on that Rocky Mountain, hang your head and cry. Do, 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 do remember me. Do, 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 do remember me. All right, so let's keep the steady beat and sing the first verse and refrain. Ready? Here we go. Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain high. When you're on that Rocky Mountain, hang your head and cry. Do, 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 So I'm going to get you started. You're going to sing, and then I'm going to sing something different. You keep singing no matter what I sing. Ready, here you go. Very nice. Sing it on mi o mi mi o mi o mi o mi o mi o mi o. Ready, here we go. Mi o mi o mi o mi o mi o mi o mi mi o mi o mi o mi o mi o mi o mi mi o mi o mi o mi o mi mi o mi o mi o mi o mi. Keep the steady beat. Here comes a bluebird in through my window. Hey, diddle-dum-a-day-day-day. Take a little partner, hop in the garden. Hey, diddle-dum-a-day-day-day. So move your hands with mine. Sing. We're going to go with the so's and me's. Here comes a bluebird in through my window. Hey, diddle-dum-a-day-day-day. All right. So you're going to sing the so's, la's, and me's on the phrase A, and I'm going to sing loo on phrase B. So you only sing A, I sing the B. So I sing, hey, diddle-dum-a-day-day-day. Ready? Ready, here we go. So, so, la, so, me's. Past one window, tidy-o. Past two windows, tidy-o. Past three windows, tidy-o. Jingle at the window, tidy-o. Tidy-o, tidy-o. Jingle at the window, tidy-o. Tidy-o, tidy-o. Jingle at the window, tidy-o. All right, so here's how you play the game, okay? Let's see. Nope, that's not it. That's not it. This is it. All right, so here's how you play the game, okay? So watch.
Don't be tricked, because sometimes I try to trick them at different levels in this game. Okay, here we go.
Pass one window, tidy-o. Pass two windows, tidy-o. Pass three windows, tidy-o. Jingle at the window, tidy-o. Tidy-o.
Now, instead of putting our hands like this on tidy-o, we're just going to do the high five. So instead of going tidy-o, we're going to go tidy-o, tidy-o. We're just going to keep the high five, all right? So feel free to rewind that as many times as you need to play the game, and we will play the game here, all right? So let's sing it a couple times. You sing tidy-o, the word tidy-o, fill it in. Here we go. Pass one window, pass two windows, pass three windows, jingle at the window, tidy-o, jingle at the window, tidy-o, jingle at the window. Good, sing the whole thing. Ready, here we go. Pass one window, tidy-o. Pass two windows, tidy-o. Pass three windows, tidy-o. Jingle at the window, tidy-o. Tidy-o, tidy-o. Jingle at the window, tidy-o. Tidy-o, tidy-o. Jingle at the window, tidy-o. Keep this pattern. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Sing that song and keep the steady beat. All right, sing and point. Ready, here we go. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Let's just take that first phrase, hot cross buns, and put it in our hands. Ready, go, hot cross buns. I forgot, I made a mistake. Ready, one more time so I can do it right. Ready, go, hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. All right, now let's just take the first phrase. Steady beat. Ready, go, hot cross buns. How many heartbeats did we tap? Four, right. There were four beats. Take your four beat fingers. Ready? Here we go. Hot cross buns. What is the first one? Is it la, so, mi, or do? It's mi, so this one is mi. What is this one? Hot is mi, buns is do. All right, so this one, is it higher or lower than mi? Is it higher or lower than mi? It is lower. A step or a skip? A step. Our new sound, is it higher or lower than do? Higher. A step or a skip? It's a step, right. So our new sound is a step higher than do and a step lower than mi. Okay? So let's sing the whole song like this. Mi, lu, do. Mi, lu, do. Ready, go. Mi, lu, do. Mi, lu, do. Do, 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 do. Mi, lu, 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 lu. Mi, lu, do. Now, I need your help. I have some hot cross buns right here, but I don't know where to put them. So we know this one is mi, so do I move this one up or down? I move it up. I move it up, right. Okay. Does the third one move? No, it stays exactly the same. What about this one? Does it move up or down? Up, a lot or a little bit? A little bit, so it's right in the middle. Boys and girls, our new sound has a name. Musicians call it re. Everyone say re. It looks like this in our hands, re. Okay, so when we sing it, it sounds like this. Mi, re, do. Sing that with me. Ready, go, mi, re, do. I sing it on words, you sing it on so's and me's. Hot cross buns. Good, let's sing the whole song. And when you put it on the staff, it actually looks like this. So it's a step and a step. So we have mi in a space, re is around a line, do is in a space. So sing and point that with your new hand. Actually sing and move your hands. Ready? Ready, go, mi, re, do. Mi, re, do. Do, 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 re, 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 re. Mi, re, do. Very nice. I'm on the king's, and the king is not at home. He's gone to Boston to buy his wife a comb. Keep the steady beat. I'm on the king's, and the king is not at home. He's gone to Boston to buy his wife a comb. Here's how you play the game, okay? All right, so she is the queen. They're going to tiptoe across her land. At the end, well, and when we play it, at the end of the song, she would turn around and chase them. The way he plays it, he has a signal. So you can do it with a signal, or you can just wait till the end of the song. It's up to you. All right, once they get back to home base, they are safe. So let's watch and play.
Everybody ready?
Yeah. We'll watch and learn.
Nice and loud. One, two, here we go.
I'm on the king, when the king is not at home. He's gone to Boston to find a
All right, so that's how you play. So feel free to rewind the video as much as you need to play the game. And we'll play it here at school. All right, so we'll pause the video in class and play the game. Well, echo me. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. La, la, la. Lo, lo, lo. Lo, 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 lo. Lo, 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 lo. Lo, lo, lo. Sing bow, wow, wow with me. Ready, here we go. Bow, wow, wow. Whose dog art thou? Little Tommy Tucker's dog, bow, wow, wow. Sing and point. Ready, here we go, bow, wow, wow. Whose dog art thou? Little Tommy Tucker's dog, bow, wow, wow. Let's just do the last phrase. Bow, ready, go, bow, wow, wow. Move your hands with mine. Bow, wow, wow. Do it steady beat. Bow, wow, wow. How many heartbeats did we tap? 4, right. Okay, so let's sing. Bow, wow, wow. So, which one has the highest sound? The first, second, or third? The first one. We call that me. Which one has the lowest sound? The third one. We call that do. All right? So the first one. So the first one. Is it higher or lower than our new sound? Is it higher or lower than me? Lower. By a step or a skip? A step. Our new sound, is it higher or lower than do? It's higher. A step or a skip? A step, right. So our new sound is higher than do and lower than me. All right. So I need your help. I've got some puppies and I need to move them. Okay. Does this one go up or down? Up. Does this one go up or down? Up. But as high as the first one? No. Just a little bit higher. And does this one move anywhere? No. So we know this one is me. And what do we call this one? Re. And this one is do. So let's sing that. Ready, ready, go. Mi, re, do. All right. So let's sing this song with solfege. And when we get to the last one, we're going to sing and point. Mi, re, do. Ready? Here we go. Bow, wow, do, do, do. Mi, 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 mi. So, 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 la, so, mi, do. Mi, re, do. Goodbye, boys and girls. See you next time. Have a very wonderful day.